Lake Victoria, Uganda. Residents that live around the Jinja region can breathe a sigh of relief. The massive 2,200-pound man-eating crocodile has been captured. Residents said the giant crocodile had killed and possibly eaten 6 people in the area. The 18-foot beast is estimated to be 80 years old, was trapped with meat on a hook. After its successful capture, the crocodile was blindfolded with a blanket and then transferred to Murchison Falls National Park.